Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. First select a picture. To unlock this layer, click the OK button in the panel that appears. Type the word you like. Lowering the fill to 56%. Select the leaf that come out of the typed word and select them using the pen tool. Press Ctrl and Enter at the same time. Make a copy of the desaturated version by clicking on the layer with the background image and dragging it over the new layer icon in the Layers panel. Then click the Add Layer Mask icon. Now take a new layer and move it down. Select that layer and whiten the background using the Paint Bucket tool. In the Layer panel, press and hold the Control key on your keyboard and click on the Type Layer's thumbnail. Then click the Add Layer Mask icon. Select the layer. Lowering the fill to 0%. Lowering the opacity to 57%. Rearrange more or less selected areas with the brush tool. Right-click on this layer and give the blending option in the panel that appears. Now click on the inner shadow in the resulting panel. Increase the opacity of the panel to 100%, the distance 15 pixels and the size to 13 pixels. Increase the angle to 0 and the noise to 7. Now use the eraser tool to remove the shadow on the type words. If you have subscribed to our channel, do not forget to subscribe. If you like our video, please like, comment and share. So thanks you so much for watching our video.